New details tonight on a disturbing rape investigation. Tonight, one of the suspects charged with sexually assaulting a mentally disabled teenage girl is ordered held without bail. Prosecutors say Anton Perry raped the 18-year-old in Pawtucket after she ran away from her Cumberland home. Police are still searching for a second suspect, Juan Evora.